Okay, it's off. Brakes are on. Should be good in case I've forgotten something. I don't think I have. Alright. Two aircraft, World War II wise, that sometimes I struggle in takeoff with. The first one, or the most struggle that I have with, would be the IS-16 Polikarpov. This is one that a lot of people struggle with as well. I struggle with the taxi, but not so much with takeoff because it's got really good rudder authority in general. The other one that I sometimes struggle with is the Focke-Wulf 190A6. Basically, we're going to have to keep some good right rudder in. And of course, in a tail dragger, you want to keep your tail down until you get enough speed for the tail to lift itself up. Otherwise, you won't have any real control with your tail wheel, and only a little bit with your rudder until you get up to speed. So, I'm just putting a slight bit of rudder there. Pull this back, and we're going to start adding power here to take off power. Speed, so I've already released the pressure on the elevators there, and we can probably take off now. Yep, there we go. Gear up. RPM. Push this forward a little bit for now. Vegas. The person I did it for isn't going to be quite as impressed because it's guns. So just for kicks and giggles, just for him, I'm going to drop these two bombs on somewhere. Now I am absolute crap dropping bombs. The Spitfire. I'm gonna try to hit something just because somebody asked me. Well, didn't ask me, they just said, hey, it would be really cool if you had done. So I'm doing this just for them. And I said their name in my MiG-21 video that I'm gonna upload. And hopefully I can hit it on some of their short ones and get on to something else that other people will enjoy about. Oh, so there's close to the government right there. It's gotta be one of my better. Oh, I forgot I have unlimited bombs set up here. This one. I was gonna say, that's probably close enough for government work. Alright, close enough. Let's see if we can get the dome on this purple building. Trimming. left rudder, and then flare and hold. And hold your tail down and use the rudder. Come on. I wouldn't say too shabby, probably not the best, but not too shabby, huh? This one also has differential braking, just like the MiG-21. The nice thing is that at a relatively slow speed, there's actually enough rudder authority to do a lot of the turning, just not the sharp turns. You just have to dance on the pedals all the whole time you're on the ground. That's good enough as any. Let's put our flaps up. And shut her down. And let's put the filter back on. And really, to shut this thing down, all I have to do is, now let's turn off the radio. The site. This is the fuel main tank, but it'll run for a minute with it. Oh, we need to take the master arm off too. It'll run for a minute with it shut even. This switch right here, the mixture, I'll cut off right there. That'll do it. Pull the prop back. There we go, those are shut. Off. Let's turn the unit off. It's off. Magnet is off. 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 Relatively simple aircraft, this one. There you go. Enjoy.